Welcome back, everybody. You know a pro call now. Let's get this show on the road. First flag. Within this area of Jerusalem, there are 34. So since we got our first one, technically, we'll be going down over here for a second. Yeah, we cleared out this area really, really quickly. I'm even surprised. Yeah. There's two. Tree is right over here. Including us accidentally killing two Templars, which lowers the time of this episode by a bit. Is it down here?
No business here.
There it is. Three. Number four will be D. Right over here. We go, I think. Yep, up we go. Five is right across from us. If I could zoom in a little better, it's right over here. Right over there.
There will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end it before it has a chance to begin.
No, you don't understand.
That city is ours. Has always been ours.
Where
is it? It is our duty to defend it until death. The crusaders must be destroyed.
Nope. Enemy. Right down here? Oh. Not far enough. Missed me this time. Should be around here. As well get up closer and try and find it. No. Going to be going right over here. Might as well move slow because the actual music for this area is starting to leak on through. Oh, there it is. Here we go for our next one.
It's forbidden for you to
eat. There it is. number 8 will be right up here. Okay, there it is. Oops. We've already gotten the one that's up here. Might as well double check real quick, actually. Just in case I'm wrong and I had to run around for 10 minutes just to make sure. Yeah, I was running and I got bumped into it. The next one is right over here, right where the scholars are. Nope, not over here. Would be above. Best bet will be above. Or around the side. Around the side. That one captured. We're going to go... be able to clean her if the scars weren't there. We're going to this small building... right in between these small buildings right here. Man, there's a lot of smoke over here. Oh, there it is. That's not good. Okay, yeah, okay, my V-Bind is responding now. Okay, I got worried there. There's 11. 12 will be right up here. I think it's in between. Man, they really know how to place these blade flags, eh? There it is. Next one be right across from here. Oops. I didn't mark it. Jump over. There it is. It's exactly down below us. Hey, lucky me, I actually marked it correctly. Next one will be over here, and I'm thinking there'll be a pie. You know what, looking, well, going through this part of Jerusalem, the colors, well, it's very, very dusty. It's very dusty to say the least. Got 14 right there. 15 will be over here. But yeah, since this is the poor area, obviously it's going to be in more disarray than the air than the area that we started up in. But you can really, really, really see it. How, well, run down it is. The dust flying everywhere, the... It's much quieter as well. Get sound every now and then. But also, you have to deal with beggars. Like, you don't get no natural sound. What was I saying? Alright, oh god, I'm so lost in thought because I died. Oh, that's getting cut out. What was it? Oops. Nope, wrong one. But yeah, there's a lot more beggars here, a lot more of the sick. In all honesty, it just shows you the amount of, well, how much in disarray this place it really is. Mind you, these people are still the people that we've been saving, so there's no real difference, in all honesty.
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
That's a much better way to handle it. Yeah, we're halfway through. I forgot I was able to clear the map of all objectives. Just so I can show where it is a lot better. I'm an idiot. It right here. The next one is right over here. If I remember correctly, it's either up or down. Alright, it's... It's down? Oh yeah, it's down. Huh. So you made the trouble. That one taken care of. It'll be going right here. Yeah, you can obviously see how run down and, well, hope deprived this place is. Doesn't exactly help that their current leader is on a killing spree. Lucky she didn't peg me in the head, or else I would have pegged her in the head. I'm stuck. Would be up here? No, I can't get up there. Okay.
All I ask is for a few coins.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Oh yeah, hearing all the beggars' excuses for everything is actually starting to get really, really annoying. we get stuck in an area like this, and they just start asking over and over and over again. It's annoying. Okay, next one over. It's not down there. Where could it be? Where could it be? Where could it be? Where could it be? Nope. Oh, there it is. Up over here. This is number 23. The next one. Wait. Oh, whoops, I grabbed the wrong one. Whoops. I grabbed the one I was supposed to grab after this one. Okay, now where is that one? It's on these bushes. Give me a quick second. Okay. Nope. Up here. Oh, I think I know where it is. There, yep, it's right there. I didn't think. There we go. Up and at him. There we go. I can hang up here. Get our 24 flag. Now we are going to go up here. I might really need to get a new remote. Because either this one is getting slow on me, or she's starting to break down. I didn't spin too far. There we go. Now it's 26. 27 will be right up here. Will be right down here. Since the music turned back on, let me see. I really do like Jerusalem's track. I really do like Jerusalem's music. Very somber, in all honesty, compared to what they had to deal with. It was on the outside, wasn't it? Those bastards. I can see it now. After this, there is one right over here. Maybe I'm able to get up here. And grab this one. But we are not exactly, well, after 29 is 30, it's far more flags to get, but we're not going to get the air ones yet, because there is, of course, the Templar that we need to eliminate. Should be around here somewhere.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
Maybe that was the one they already killed. Okay. Let's fly by over here real quick.
Something? I'm poor. Oh wait, a few coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
Oh, cut to when we find one, because there's only three of them here. Oh, there he is. Okay, let's get to it. Oh, everybody's backed off. There we go. The last Templar is already taken care of. And I will mark number our next flag that we had to take care of. It's going to be right over here. Yep, right over here.
You will not win.
I'll see y'all when I finish up over here.
You are not allowed to be here.
I think I've
Oh, come on. I didn't even do anything. Did he just kill himself? Well, I'm not complaining. There we go with number 30. Number 31? It's right over here.
Where are you?
Oh, yeah, right there. The next one is just deeper down this building.
You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
Oh, whoops, wrong way. There we go with 32. Now, if 33 is right over here. Way I really want to go. Come on. There's 33. Now 34 will be on the other side of this area. Right over here.
English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake.
Might as well run out. It's right up here. There we go. We have the last flag. So next time on Assassin's Creed, we'll be going off to the last three areas of Damascus, Ark, or Jerusalem. I'll see you all then.